SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com will show you how to enable or disable the auto brightness setting on an iPhone 13. When you move from a bright environment to a dark environment, then your iPhone screen might change to accommodate that switch. But if you don't like how this happens and you would prefer to manually adjust your iPhone screen brightness, then you might be looking for a way to turn off this setting. Fortunately, this is an option that you can change on your iPhone 13 and iOS 16. So let's jump into our video about changing the auto brightness iPhone 13 setting. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. If you want to turn on or turn off the auto brightness setting on your iPhone 13, then you just need to adjust an option in the settings menu. So start by tapping the settings app, scroll down, and select the accessibility option. Touch the display and text size button in the vision section at the top of the menu. Then scroll to the bottom of the screen and tap the button to the right of auto brightness to turn it on or off. Auto brightness is turned on when there's green shading around the button, as there is in the video right now, and it's turned off when there's no shading around the button. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.